the timing of the killing of bin Laden is actually very useful for the United States in the sense that it comes right in the middle of the Arab Spring, the Arab revolts. And these revolts have already been rejecting al-Qaeda's answer, which is violence and terrorism and extremism. And the revolts have been saying, we want democracy, we want freedom of speech, we want freedom of press, we want to govern ourselves. They have not been asking for the kind of extremism that al-Qaeda and bin Laden are offering. So al-Qaeda was already being weakened, I think, this year. Now you have the symbol of al-Qaeda, the leader of al-Qaeda, being killed by the United States. It's a further weakening of the organization and its influence in the region. The region is moving away from that answer to the request of the drive of the Arab peoples for dignity and for a new kind of government. They're experimenting with a kind of government that really we have in the West, democratic government, and rejecting the proposals that they have gotten over the years from al-Qaeda as the way to redress their grievances. So for his death to come right now, it seems to me, helps the drive for democracy in the region a great deal and further weakens the influence of al-Qaeda in the Arab world.